While Pat's flying down to Miami, thousands of runners will fill up Broad Street tomorrow morning. The Health and Fitness Expo wrapped up today at the Pennsylvania Convention Center. That's where the runners picked up their bibs, timing devices, t-shirts, and race guides. The 42nd Blue Cross Broad Street run begins tomorrow at 8 a.m. It is the largest 10-mile race in the country.